difficult thing to let go before coming to the seminary?
I think that would have to be my parents, because being an only child, right? I'm not only an only son, but I'm also an only child. I think to look after my parents, you know, and to leave behind that thought of nobody looking after them, is definitely something that I had to take a while, you know, to get used to before I could allow myself to enter the seminary.